Hi, it's me, Ann Farabee. Be a greeter. I sneaked out early before the family woke up. I was going to beat the crowd to the mall at a very busy time of year. I had a store in mind where I knew I could find a special gift for a special three-year-old. I got the best parking spot. I suppose that was a plus. I wasn't wearing my PJs, but some people may have thought I was. Nope, I was there for one item. In and out quickly. Get what I came for. Head home. Being inconspicuous was a goal. But there she was, the greeter. She was definitely glad to see me. "Are you ready to get a magical adventure started?" she asked. I made eye contact, gave a half smile, and buried my head among some items for sale as I whispered, "I'm just looking." She cheerfully pointed out a couple of things she thought I would love, told me to enjoy my adventure, and to let her know if I needed her. I hurriedly grabbed the item I wanted and walked over to the other side of the store. There she was, greeter number two. Excitedly smiling, she said sweetly, "Good morning. Oh, I love what you picked out." I stopped. I glanced back over toward greeter number one on the other side of the store. She waved. I then looked again at greeter number two, who continued to beam with excitement over what I had picked out. I gave up. I smiled. I talked with both of them about the item I was getting for my granddaughter. I had switched over to a good mood. It really was simple. It was a lot more fun, too. Against the wishes of my stony heart that morning, I had given in and allowed myself to have a magical adventure. Not because of the stuff in my bag, but because of the greeters in the store. I felt I left with more in my heart than I had in my shopping bag. Then, I decided to ask if maybe I could become a greeter at my church. They let me. Apparently, they were unaware of my poor attitude in the mall. I love being a greeter. I say hello, have conversations, shake hands, get hugs, get to meet new people, answer questions, and offer them a peppermint or two. I have yet to ask, though, are you ready to get a Sunday morning spiritual adventure started? If I did, I think they would all smile and say, yes. The power of a smile and a hello. You can use it anywhere. It cheers people up. It establishes good relationships. It sets a positive tone. It's contagious. Be a greeter.